Now, Saber, break! joints are all burned out. And the state of this armor. Hey, show me that again.
Show you what?
Those moves you pulled. I've never seen anyone smash up a Levinus like that. I need to figure out how you guys managed to do it.
Nothing to observe. Frame was structurally poor, evident that driving wheel could not withstand torque.
The driving wheel, you say? I wonder if it's because it was upgraded from lightweight to a more heavy assault style. Did I mess up the handling? But the armor had to withstand a charge. I had to fudge the weight to keep a good turning circle. Yes, you're absolutely right. I can't believe you could tell with just one look. Hey, would you teach me everything you know?
Noah?
Who exactly are you?
Oh, I'm Valdi, Levinus builder from Colony 30. I heard that anyone who defeats you gets a whole buttload of supplies from the castle as a reward. But, yeah, you won, so it's all good.
Oh, yeah, everything's just hunky-dory. What the snuff are you playing at?
Not playing anything.
You're really a mechanic. From Colony 30. Who's the commander for that one again?
Oh, yeah, that would be me.
Pull the other one!
Wow, don't look so surprised.
I did hear that Colony 30's commander was the greatest mechanic in Keves.
Not sure I would say greatest, but I am bonkers about Levinuses.
Valdi!
Hey, Uzette! What's up?
Surely that's my line. The Levinus signal just cut out. What happened?
Oh, it just got a bit bashed about. But everything's fine. I'll be back home soon.
You're going back alone?
Huh?
I was just wondering how you expect to manage that.
Oh, it's fine. The colony's not that far away. I'll just cannibalize these bits and pieces into a new Levinus. Quick as you like.
That'd take so much salvaging.
Oh. Maybe I can't do it alone.
How did I know it would come to this?
Guess we'll do your grunt work. All right, hit us. What's the shopping list?
You'd really help me.
Well, we're not going to leave you alone to fend for yourself.
Thank you so much. Large man.
Lands man. I mean, Lance.
Then Lance, I shall call you. Let's get cracking. I'll send the likeliest sites for debris to your Iris.
Good to add more names. More colonies added.
Butterfly blade!
Wait!
I'll throw you away!
I'm the one you want.
Thanks!
Uppercut slap! Revolution
Air! Hyper reload!
White slash!
Revolution Flatburn!
Dark banner! Big shot!
Burning Ray!
Take the half of it!
Yeah, this is looking good. But man, even so. Seeing all this Levness wreckage? That's how a battle always feels after. Just sad.
Yeah, pretty tragic. Makes me want to fix them all right back up.
Look here, you.
Listen, I had this injury once. It really did a number on me, physically and mentally. That's what my Master Pawn told me.
Wait. Master Pawn?
Oh, it's Nopon for a really great person. So, anyway, my Master Pawn told me this. Be a friend to all and an enemy of none.
Be a friend to all?
Yeah. I guess after that, seeing wrecked Levnesses got me thinking about stuff. A little elbow grease, and I could just get them back on their feet. My pals here wouldn't want me to give up on them either. You're very sweet. Don't get me wrong. It's just that, as a mechanic, you can't start getting moody just because something's broken. Not all wars are fought on the battlefield, right?
That gauntlet. Valdi built it himself?
This? My Master Pawn gave this to me, to celebrate my recovery. Caught your eye, has it? You want to see more?
No. No special interest.
Come on, don't be shy now.
Riku is not shy.
What I'm getting from all this is that you really like this Master Pawn of yours, huh?
Yeah. He was really harsh on me sometimes. But he was 10 times the mechanic I could ever be.
If compared Master Pawn and Riku, who's most excellent?
Good question. I think that your friend here has a keen eye. You know, I would love to get to speak with him.
Secrets of Riku are closely guarded.
You don't say. I can't wait.
Friend even listening to Riku?
A little elbow grease, huh? I think I get how Valdi feels.
You reckon? You sure he doesn't just have Levnesses on the brain?
Thank you.
Valdi.
My pal. Anyone ever tell you you're a bit of an oddball?
From that big guy.
Which big guy?
The Kvesi... Wait. The damage to the leg here. I fixed this not long ago. It was from another colony.
Ah! This horrible... Valdi!
I get it. This is how my Levnesses have been treated.
Sorry to rush you, mate, but we don't have time.
Huh? What's happening? Well, we are outlaws, so...
They've marked us all as a target.
What?
Gotta do what you gotta do. Let's get this over with.
If only you didn't charge off on your own.
What is this place?
It's just where I stored some of the junk I've picked up. Can't keep it all at the colony. You know how it is.
I see. So you're recycling the parts as you deem necessary?
Yeah. The supplies from the castle just aren't gonna cut it. We have a lot of very particular mechanics, and a lot of requests from the pilots to boot. We even get commissioned to repair the Levnesses from other colonies.
Seems like awful much effort for not much reward.
Not true. We're having a blast with it. Our Noppon are all highly skilled, and our lieutenant has a good head on his shoulders. So, remind me, what was it we were trying to do again?
Picking up parts.
Oh, yeah, right. Well, for the body, I'd need... Ah, something like this. Yeah, that fits the bill.
Is this guy really cut out to be a commander?
He's a skilled mechanic for sure, but I imagine he gives his aides quite the headache.
Well, we've been found.
Nice! That should do us.
Could be risky to work on it here. How about that place we were at earlier?
Thanks, guys. Looks like all the parts are accounted for. This is enough to build Levness.
What wrong, Valdi? Spirits seem middling to low.
I thought that with a Levness, I'd be able to protect my friends. That no one would have to get hurt. But just building them and fixing them up isn't going to make life rosy again. My pals just do as they're ordered. They go out, they fight, and they hurt people. And I'm the one responsible. If you're gonna blame someone for causing all those casualties, blame me.
Valdi is doing perfectly normal job of mechanic. Issue of orders, not your fault.
But...
This doesn't sit right with you, does it? So make something new. Why do you always have to make stuff for fighting? Why not try a different tack?
A different tack? Like a Levness, but not equipped for combat?
Obviously, I don't know the nitty-gritty, but I'm sure it's not totally off the table, right? This ain't the time to give up, right?
Yeah. Lance, you couldn't be more right. I shouldn't be led by the whims of others when I make my sweet little mecha. Thanks, Lance, and all of you. I'll be back in a jiffy. It's done.
Wow. That fast, huh?
It's looking a little on the small side, no? Is that how you wanted it?
Yeah. He wouldn't last long in a real battle, but he can follow simple commands. Right now, his only directive is to take care of me. But that's just fine. He's a good guy.
Right then. Guess our job here is done.
Yeah, don't worry. I can get back home just fine on my own.
Oh, Damon Blast. And I came all this way.
A console!
Pleased to make your acquaintance, Ouroboros. Ah, fear not. I have no interest in stirring the pot. I was simply curious as to why our dear Valdi hadn't returned. You promised us you would build the ultimate Levness, did you not? How much longer do you expect us to wait? Ah, you Agnian dog! How I shall delight in crushing you beneath my boot.
About that. Actually, I've decided to...
How many times must I say it? Games are for winning. That's what matters. Consider, if we were to lose the initiative, we would be the ones trampled beneath their boots.
Yes, but...
Valdi, my... Who was it that said he'd be fine, so long as he could tinker away with Levnesses? Because I clearly remember those words. If you've got time to be flapping those lips, you've got time to be working those hands. Should you fail in your duty, I won't be held accountable for what happens to your friends in the colony.
Snuff you, asshole! The more that comes out of your gob, the more I want to smack.
Understood. I'm heading back.
Valdi!
Don't worry. I've made up my mind.
Ultimate Levness, he said. I'm a little worried now.
It's unlikely to bode well for us. Ideally, we'd want to prevent it being deployed in battle.
Oh yeah, there's that too. But I was more worried about how Valdi feels.
He said he'd made up his mind. Doesn't sound like he's gonna be finishing his ultimate anything to me. More like...
he wants to destroy it. Huh?
It's going off on its own.
It following Valdi. Adhering to directive of protect.
Noah. Yeah, we're following it. Good to add more names. I see some relations have changed.
Shall we deal with it?
Hmph!
wasted time. I'm afraid you'll have to pick up the pace. Because if you can't, well, you know the stakes. The game will soon resume. We have precious little time.
If I do as I'm told, you'll end up hurting so many people. Don't worry. I refuse to put you through that. The next time we meet, I'll make you into the best Levinus there ever was.
So that's the game we're playing, is it now? You little upstart! This is a case of falling in with the wrong crowd, isn't it? I'm very disappointed. It's about halfway through the projected schedule, but this will have to do.
What are you gonna do?
I will have it achieve its intended purpose. But, first of all, I believe you need a little discipline.
Wait a sec.
Excuse me? What is this junk? Move aside!
Your little pal here.
Your buddy led us all the way to you.
Glorified tin opener! Don't dare attack me!
Don't do it! Please stop! Oh.
Defies the orders of its master is trash! Destined for the scrapyard.
It's not trash!
Levinuses have always, always protected the things I care about. I'm so small and pathetic, but they taught me that I'm worth something. That's why I chose to be a mechanic. Not this. Not for something as sad as this.
Why should you care about a hunk of metal? If you oppose me, I'll do away with you. Full stop.
Quit your yapping and let's get scrapping.